It's the AY Show.
You have something. I've been seeing pictures online. I mean, you have like a beach place, like an island on the island somewhere. What part of Ghana is that?
So it's my island is in a place called Ada. Ada is a beautiful place. I don't know if you've heard about Aqua Safari. It's a resort. So my island is less than a minute away from Aqua Safari. So it's very close.
Wow. And is this place open for business? Is it open for business already?
No, it's not for business. I'm planning to do something commercial. I want to do something commercial. I still have a lot of space.
No, Yvonne, hold it right there. Are you telling us that the YM Island is just for your own relaxation, for you to go clear your head, not for business or for anything? Is that what you're saying?
Yes, I got it when I was...
So that's just...
Yeah, I got it when I was in my first trimester, and I wanted, you know, I needed a place I could just go and just clear my mind, my head. And I, you know, I used to go there when the place was bushy and everything, with my tummy like that, when I had, you know, I was pregnant with Rin. So I had this place since 2017, but I never really did much there until, you know, recently, until like last year. So nobody knew about it, but it was something that I was working on for a while.
Yvonne, when you're big, you're big. Wow, that's pretty good. You see why I keep telling people that a time will come, we'll just give these Hollywood guys a pretty good run for their money, because we are beginning to do our thing. That's our stars do. So I'm so happy to hear that, because I've seen a couple of pictures. I'm gonna ask the producer to put up some more pictures of the place right now, so that we'll get to see. Let's see some more pictures. Elvis. That's you already lounging. You know, I was wondering, I thought it was a place, because you know I love business. I thought it was a place open for business. And so this is just you enjoying your
commercial, but then I needed a place for myself before, because I need a place to stay when I'm working on the business, you know, side of the island. So I decided to do something for myself.
Okay. Yeah. So you decided to start with the place that you stay before the business. Okay.
Yeah.
And let me something fresh, because I would have done it the other way around. Make money and use part of that money to build where I'm going to be having my own relaxation.
But you need to,
in other words, you have a budget ready for the business, and then you think
yourself a break, you know, like we're so hard on ourselves. Like I work so hard, AY. I hardly fly out of Ghana. I don't travel much these days. So I just want to have fun in my own country. You know, I don't have to go on a flight to Bora Bora or Barbados or Jamaica. I can have the same fun in my country. I don't know if you understand what I mean. Because we go out there and we spend so much money.
I get it.
We leave Nigeria and Ghana. We, you know, we don't do much here.
It's the AY Show.